can't fucking shoot, like, anything, like, more than once.
Yeah. People were really pissed about it, and they'd never fix it.
Because I remember I saw... There was, like, a trailer for one of the big updates where they were adding a bunch of guns, and that was, like, half the comments was like, look at the fucking recoil, bro. What are you supposed to fucking do with these things? Because it was all, like LMGs and shit they added, I guess. Oh, yeah. Like, if you shot them full auto, you'd just be, like, staring straight at the sky the whole time.
Yeah, you, like, snap your neck off.
Everyone complained about every little thing, though.
Yeah, they're a bunch of fucking wuss-ass bitches, man. They can't fucking handle hardcore.
Salty dogs.
People are always complaining about this game. You can never please anybody. You joining the Lethal Company tonight, Mr. Ecosphere?
I reckon I can.
The Lethal Army.
The Lethal Group.
Yeah. Last night I saw your guys' message saying, getting on soon, then like 30 minutes passed. I'm like, they're probably fucking snoozing.
I really fucking like passed out.
I was gonna get on, but Emily and Mother were playing some fucking escape room game on her Switch, and I got caught up with that. And then it was like 9:30 or something, and I was tired.
Yeah, I didn't have work yesterday, so I was like, wasn't really feeling anything.
Yeah, we didn't get home from getting Maddie's brother and food and all that other shit until like almost 9:30.
Yeah. Yeah, one of Derek's friend Jake was. I was leaving and there's a bracken. And I was like, be careful of the bracken in there. It's like, you have to like just glance at it. Like, don't stare at it. He's like, all right. Apparently he ran in there and yelled at and started chasing and died instantly. Boy, first loot of the game. Two splints and a soap bar.
Hank, stop growling at me, you fucker.
Angry.
I fucking hear it. Hank, we're not doing this right now. It's fucking 10:30 in the morning. Hello.
There must like be no one on these maps. All these areas are like untouched. What's with the goddamn soap? Is there a soap event?
No.
I have need one, two, three, four, five soap bars already.
Or God's like, wash your stinking ass.
So is the new map like close quarters?
It's a lot of just like urban fucking middle of the city. So you know, it depends where you're at, I guess.
Car battery. I can use the car battery for, isn't that for the hideout?
Yes.
Are y'all at the office?
Yeah, I'm making my way up there. I'm on that little, like, catwalk thing where those couple fucking things are. I'm entering the building.
Audio's all fucked up. I think I'm running really up low.
Behind Mr. Caleb.
Yeah, oh, Mr. Hello. Caleb.
Hello. They've revealed the layout of my office.
Beer. Oh, I got my sound input device. Safe. Hello? Did that work?
Yeah, let me. I'm not sure. Oh, there. Yeah, I think that's it. You kind of have no mag in it. Oh, no. It's just got a little short mags.
It's got a 10 round mag on it.
You're running the fucking single shot.
I'm running the poor ass build.
That is the way to do it.
Hey, if you had like fucking custom controls or whatever, it reset. So you'll have to reset them all.
No.
I don't think I had anything.
But you can vault now. You can vault over things.
That is badass.
The most innovative shit they've ever added to this game. Is that Tyler?
Yeah, was that you that just fell?
Yeah, that was funny.
Holy hell, AK. Don't mind if I do.
Yeah. Any more loot?
Soap laying there if you want it.
And that's soap.
Might as well. Heather, what do you have your fucking server set to?
So, I don't know. What do you mean?
For Tarkov, like, are you on the US?
I just do auto detect or whatever.
Take a look at this for me.
What about it?
Did you get flashed?
Yeah, like my side of my screen's all fucked up.
I can't see a single fucking thing.
Now there's like a red burning on my face.
Yeah. Flashbang. I'll be extracting. Because I want this cool gun.
A harvest is bountiful.
They've.
I'll be extracting.
They've revealed the layout of me field. Do you know if the crows see it, they'll eat all of our crops. You ever had a garden and had a crow eat your seeds?
Yes, I have.
Neither have I. I don't know why they put scarecrows out there for that.
Tons of soap. My 4 bars of soap, my 1D battery.
You could probably make a contraption of that.
A bomb. Homemade bomb.
Step aside, standard issue military gear. I have a bunch of garbage to use.
Fucking AK, more like sauna fucking Mosin. It's a foolish man who uses new shit. I don't fucking know.
Character, all right. Get all this junk out of here. I have shit for my scav.
Scavaloids.
Alright. Why would I use the brand new AK over the fucking Taz?
The new to me AK.
New to you, yeah. Mr. Haney's truck.
I found a gun.
You will be a realism.
If Mr. Haney sees that we stole that gun out of his truck, he'll kill us.
I think I got everything a man could need.
Okay. So, let's go and purchase our red armbands real quick.
Ah, yes.
Before before anything else happens. Because we all know what happened last time. Ah, Caleb doesn't need one. We'll remember who he is. And we shot him like immediately.
Saving the mole. I guess I had to accept these quests, too.
Yeah, go get your quests. Get to grab those.
Over any medicine items.
Yeah, you might have. If you got one during the scav thing, you might have one.
Yeah, I got some. Have those. I have to locate Emmercom.
I know where that one is. That's the only quest I got done.
Do you be realizing that there's a new map? So bear with me, because I'm probably gonna have to fucking lay there for a second and look at a map on a computer somewhere else just to fucking figure out where we're at.
Shooting cans.
Alright, y'all ready?
I'm gonna accept Mr. Praptor's quest.
Mr. Praptor.
Alright, I reckon it's
y'all
time to go.
Have a weapon, fucking some sort of medical first aid kit, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, I can't wait till Caleb has heavy bleeding and I give him my only one and then he dies.
Immediately collapse.
Alright, 10 a.m. or 22?
I'm gonna go to 10 a.m.
You don't want to go night?
I don't know the map good enough to be able to navigate it at night yet. Teaming.
That guy's already level 13. One try hard.
When did I? What, it wiped like fucking Thursday or something?
Yeah.
Morning. 2 a.m.
I've been on that lethal company grind set.
Sorry, fellas.
I'm meeting quota.
I've been huffing the gold star bomb. Smells like peppermint or some shit. Now that I'm getting more into it, it smells like fucking Vaseline.
I think that's what it is.
I heard somewhere that it's made out of gasoline, though. Maybe that was just someone giving me a funny.
Goofy fella.
I don't know how many people spawn on here with us, so I didn't look. But there is usually quite a few people, so
I found this goofy old fidget spinner I can fuck around with while I wait.
Oh, badass.
I have a lighter that I can fuck around with.
When were these things cool? Were they high school when they were cool? Like freshman year?
Yeah. I was in freshman year when they were cool.
I confiscated this lighter off of some kid at the KB.
He wasn't allowed to have it.
Well, he's fucking like, what, 15? Has it in a fucking warehouse full of dry ass cardboard. Laid it down somewhere and went away for a minute, and I was like, I'm fucking taking that from him.
Why did he have it out?
I don't know, because he's a fucking retard.
It's like he's 15, so they just like fuck around with shit.
It's not like he's like going out to smoke a cigarette.
Yeah. Like, no, I'm not letting you fucking carry that around here. So I'm sure he'd be doing like some sort of funny, like, look at this, guys, I'm going to put the fire up to the alarm. And then, like, it fucking set off the sprinklers, and we'd lose, like, millions of dollars of product.
Poor Daniel Larson.
Yeah, he'd start punching himself in the head.
I think the trolls are trying to get Daniel Larson to Chicago.
There's gotta be a point where the trolls are like, gotta look back and be like, it's kinda fucked up. Like, this guy's fucking losing his mind.
He has good plot armor, good old Daniel Larson. It just shows how shitty the legal system is. Guy fucking just goes around and harasses a whole, like, town. And no, like, police just don't care.
Just don't want to be fucking bothered to deal with him.
Be fucked.
What did you do this time, Daniel? I pulled the fire alarm. They're in the back printing out photos of my nudes.
Okay.
So what, do people just fucking tell him that that's what they're doing and he believes it?
Yeah, he
it?
Goes live on TikTok and he listens to every little thing the people commenting are saying.
That's fucking ridiculous.
I think the comment said, like, pull the fire alarm, Daniel, so the FBI can enter. And so he ran over there and pulled it.
For some reason, my address. Daniel, you gotta come to 1717 Say the Road. And give that man any money you have.
He was gonna go, apparently, meet up with Cyrax, but...
Oh, God. That's the crossover of the year.
But Cyrax apparently doesn't want anything to do with him.
Cyrax is a classy individual, you know.
Cyrax doesn't go on like fucking punch himself in the head tirades and shit, at least. He just kind of screams generally.
Yeah. Teddy!
Oh, get ready.
Ted!
Get ready.
I don't know where that dumbass went.
Oh, hell yeah, Ted. Look at this place.
Holy hell.
Oh, we're actually... Here, we gotta go in here. This is one of our quests.
Hey, shut the fuck up!
I'm trying to finish it now, and I can't, because I keep dying. So, go to this fucking van, you'll get like a... You should get a task complete thing.
Yeah. You have to, like, search the guy.
Saving the mole.
Go ahead if you want.
What you got?
Who's that?
Here's one.
Oh, it's
9x39 ammo.
I about shot Caleb for a second.
Oh, I forgot. Oh, I forgot my fucking armband. I was too busy selling shit.
Hey, didn't you have it? But you were facing the other way. Wait, no, that's Tyler. You don't even have your armband.
I forgot my fucking armband. I was selling shit.
I thought Tyler was a man, and I was about to shoot him in the head.
Wouldn't be the first time Ethan killed me.
So did everyone get that part of that task complete going there?
Nothing popped up. Was I supposed to interact with something? Or was it supposed to go near the van?
Did you accept the thing from mechanic?
Oh, no, I didn't get the mechanic one.
Yeah, that would
I have the crap war one.
There's armor in that guy if you want it.
Yeah, I have some.
Let me acquire the key. So we can go up here and get this fucking thing done.
Oh, wonder if I change my FOV settings. This feels a lot more floaty again.
It might have. I didn't actually look at mine.
I can't remember if we turned it all the way up or all the way down.
Alright, so I don't know exactly. I think we gotta find something in here. Oh, maybe that's it. I think we gotta get a... something? Hold on.
I'm gonna stay in front of this big window.
A hard drive and hand it over. Where's the hard drive?
Scavaloids.
You have to find a hard drive?
Yeah.
Found an SSD, but it doesn't have like a quest or anything on it.
Yeah, this is a...
Uh-oh.
This is a specific...
What is Wilston?
Cigarettes.
Hell yeah, I'm taking them.
Pox or Ram.
Oh shit, there's a guy running over there. Oh.
Good fucking grief. I don't even see him.
Yeah, they're way over there. I don't even know if I hit him or not, but...
Hard drive. There it is. HDD.
It's fine.
Yeah, it's right here. Where I'm looking. I don't know if it's still on your screen.
PCB, DVD drive.
Right here. See me?
Oh,
that's where it was for me.
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Well, once if we can survive, then that'll be done. Then we look at DMAP. So the police car that you can pay to take out is like right by us, which we need to do for another quest.
Yeah, I didn't bring any money.
I did.
Can you pay for all of us, or...?
Yeah, it's like... One pays, and you can have like four people, I think. See any funnies out there?
Nah, it almost sounds like maybe they're, like, in our big building.
They might be in the parking lot. Okay. Well, car's gone already, so I can't use that anyway.
Damn.
But if you guys got that Emmercom one, we can go to that.
Emmercom? I have Scav Checkpoint, the Contia Basement Stairs, and Mira Ave.
Oh yeah, I do too. We can go at least get the task done for this one, I guess.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Barbed wire.
I must have just, like, lightly brushed up against it.
A little bit of wire.
it sounded like to our left.
Go to that tent there, you should get the task. Yeah.
I don't know if I accepted the right things for this.
No, nothing happened. What did you accept?
I think I just did fucking Prapper's one. I got sidetracked, like, forgot to go through and accept everybody's ones.
Oh, we can redo it. We'll be on this map a couple times, so.
Seems like a decent map.
Alright, let's see here. So I've never been any of these exfils, I've never been to them, so. The only one we have is the basement.
Nakatani basement stairs.
Yeah, because all the other ones we need shit for. So we gotta go the whole way over here.
Basement stairs. Did you just go straight?
Yeah, went back the way we came.
Alright. Oh, I see. Loads of sugar. Rum and spice. So what the hell is this? Moscow?
What the?
You know what the city? Town's based off of?
I think it's, I don't know, it's fucking
St. Petersburg.
Yeah, I think it is based off that.
City. Nice Mercedes they have here. I see they took the badge off of it and put an M on it.
They called it like Merc
for Mercedes.
I could spot a CLA a mile away. There's another one. Funny red car.
Sometimes you might find a Yotota. I haven't seen many funnies. Where they at?
Heard lots of them.
Yeah. Well, I saw two at the beginning, but...
I heard that they added a... Damn.
See, you saw where they were at.
Yeah, you get either of them, you think?
I don't know, but I'm about to throw this grenade.
You do that.
I like how they didn't copy, like, the Mercedes logo or anything, but the Chevy logo they did.
Right here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's behind us.
Behind us. Yeah, behind us.
Between a rock and a hard place.
Between a rock and a hard place.
You can always hide behind these things. Yeah, there's achievements now.
Yeah.
Hello? Where are you at, Tyler? Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
I was shot in the head once and died.
Yep, that's how it goes. For once, it wasn't me that, like, gets instantly one shot.
We'll just try and get out, I guess. This should be the place here. Fire. The basement. So it's the second door on the right. No, I was wrong. It's the very end. Yeah, this is it right here.
New achievement earned.
Yeah.
Alright, let me actually go fucking accept some fucking quests.
Yeah, it's alright, Tyler. We were gonna have to redo it all anyway.
Yeah. Just seeing what I can sell that. Well, apparently I finished Therapist Quest even though I didn't make it out.
Well, I mean, all you had to do was go visit that tent, really, so. And no, turn in three
shortage.
Shit.
Yay, Therapist gave me the factory map that's gonna be my inventory forever now.
Yeah, I would just sell it.
Alright. Hooray, I have a DVD player.
Why is my sound so low? Another scavoid run.
Do you guys have one ready?
In a minute.
I'll probably do that.
There, all quests have been accepted.
No one wants to buy my goddamn SSD.
Fence will.
32,000. Here you go, Mr. Fence.
My tar cola. I got so much food from that.
Tar cola.
Here, before I forget, let me grab the armband.
Chomped gun.
Schmutt gun.
Big good gun.
Yay, my favorite website to look at the Ground Zero map, Forbes.
Yeah. Why is Forbes and Tarkov so close connected? Like, I don't get.
Ground Zero map, and there's like 8 Reddit threads of how terrible it is, apparently.
It really, I don't think it's that bad, really.
This is a terrible map for new beginners. Why would they ever think this is a good idea?
Typical Redditors, you know, self-righteous cunts.
Actually, everyone likes it, so I don't like it because I'm a badass rebel.
I like to be different.
Yeah.
Right, why this is matching, I need to go find Ted before he destroys something.
It's called so hungry.
Ted. Ted always destroys my shit. Put on the old Skull Jan Sport backpack and... Put on my fucking Tim Teat safety vest. Get in there and get that shit. I can't wait for Tarkov in real life in like Philipsburg. I cannot wait to go on a raid to the Weiss and, like, loot it.
I am here to raid Weiss.
I got get my shotgun and my...
Oh, here we go. Backpack. Tyler, you better hurry up and find Ted.
Tyler!
Oh, we got give him, like, more medical supplies.
We give him a minute and a half. Then he's
if
done.
You're not back there, I'm putting a fucking bullet in your fucking skull.
I'm using you as target practice, you son of a bitch.
I'm gonna take this moment to mess with my FOV. Oh, it's already the whole way out. That's fucked.
Oh.
See you later.
There he goes. No.
Get back there.
It's like that glitch when, you couldn't see me.
Yeah. Oh. Who's that man? Hello? This man needs assistance, I think.
I gotta look at my settings and look at what fucking button is my proximity chat.
Because
I remember
V, but
V.
Mine's V, but I think I changed it. Maybe it's like T or something.
No.
K.
Why are all of our settings fucking different?
They reset them for vaulting.
For
whatever fucking reason. They're like, you need to fucking.
Hey.
I know this shit.
Ooh, what we got?
I thought that was something.
That was a fresh can of hot rod or something.
Yeah. Tyler's going into the terror group.
Yeah, terror group. Praise and terror.
Praise in hell and praise in Dale. Just how I like it. Let me go see if there's anyone doing this quest in this office up here. Catch him off guard.
Badass, not a propane jug.
Okay, if there's anyone in that office, there's three of us and we're about to rush in there, so you better watch the fuck out. Ain't no one in here.
Hey, babe.
Hello. Water. Computer.
No. Oh. There goes Tyler.
Huh?
Are you dead?
No.
Some big fucking boom downstairs.
You shoot?
No.
Someone took a shot.
Taking snaps.
Badass, new headphones.
Storm Beats.
What was those shitty brand that you had, Ethan? Ear pollution.
Ear pollution.
Ear pollution.
Hey,
it makes it sound like you're gonna get an ear infection.
Talk shit about them all you wanted. Those things lasted for like a year and a half, and they weren't bad quality. Alright? So, I stand by ear pollution.
Representing ear pollution.
I represent ear pollution. I got, like, the Duck Hunter hat on now.
Deer Hunter build. Bolts, I'll need them, I'm sure.
You probably will.
Buckwheat?
Tyler, if I was laying, like, the grass, would you see my head? Do you think you'd see my head?
Probably not.
Laying in some leaves.
This way we came, wasn't it?
Yeah. So, I guess the extracts are the same as for PMC, so that's cool.
Yeah, that's what it seems.
What do you guys have? You got Emmercom or Nakatani?
Yeah, Nakatani. Emmercom.
Alright, we can get the same shit then.
Scab checkpoint. Go off.
I love the snow. What the hell is this?
Sitting.
Man's sitting, but I think he's dead. Huh.
Down ways to die.
Apple juice. Peas.
Just random gun parts. What a way to go.
this gun is STM-9.
That's a 9mm shitty gun that's way too expensive.
It's a shit gun.
So you might as well sell it.
Gun is gun, I guess.
Yeah. What if you lived in this city? That'd be kind of interesting.
Oh, who's that feller?
I think he's a Scavaloid.
Scavaloid.
Oh, I scream at him. Whoa!
You stop that!
Hey! Who the fuck is shooting at me?
Oh, free Mosin, hell yeah. I can't pick it up. I don't have time.
Mosin. Potch key, you know what I mean?
Potch key.
Welcome to the wine.
You actually getting shot at?
I think somebody. I think someone's shooting grenades at us.
Kerploop.
They better stop that.
That sounds like it's towards us. Hell yeah.
Get in there.
Someone just break glass.
Yep.
Hey, this poor lad's bleeding. Hey, buddy. You need anything?
Oh, we got more hosses coming. I don't know if those are scavs or not.
That one walking over there, they just got shot. Hey, I think there's someone shooting at us. We might want to get inside.
Hell yeah.
New funny fella with us.
Yeah, hell yeah. Where's Tyler at?
The basement. I don't
know. He already down there?
Yeah, right down the basement.
The basement. Hey, we're coming down. Oh. There he is. Did you find anything good?
No.
Not a single fucking thing. So out of our Tarkov squad, who is the Master Gunner?
Master Gunner. Me, Master Gunner. This is me being Quartermaster.
Who's me Navigator?
Who's me Navigator? Ethan's the Navigator.
And who's the Quartermaster? Holy shit, there's three boxes in here!
I love boxes. Open up.
One for all of us.
What? Well, I didn't get shit!
I didn't get shit.
I didn't get shit either.
That was a wheel spin.
Wheel spin. There's nothing in here. Fuck.
Ain't nothing in there either. I don't know where the fuck we're at now.
We're in the basement. Oh! Oh my god!
A guy lying on the floor.
Did he kill you? Is he at a PMC?
I'm stuck.
Where's he at?
Like right in front of me, if you see me.
Yeah.
He's laying on the ground.
Sorry, Haas. I'm gonna have to lay her down.
Well, he's somewhere up there.
Is it a PMC?
I don't know. It's just some guy laying on the ground.
Doesn't matter now because he shot Tyler, so even if he's a scav, he's bad. You can kill him. I think he ran up. I don't know exactly where he went, though.
Oh, I heard something.
Still alive, Tyler?
No, I'm dead.
I saw him laying over there face down.
Oh! To our fucking. In
he's
that
in
cave
behind.
Area there.
Oh, I was out of ammo. Fuck.
Oh, you didn't get him either?
No. Did he kill you?
Yeah, he killed me. Missed the motive.
That was a badass scav run. I forgot we were doing scav run.
We gotta do that more often. Wonder if that guy survived that we helped.
I don't know.
I feel like all the sweats are on the new map.
Probably.
Until they get all their fuck shit done. I better get me a gun. I'll take this thing I got from the gift. It's a fucking VSS, but without the silencer.
Like a...
Ah, fuck it, I'll use it. I never gave a shit or fuck.
No shits, no fucks given.
Damn's given? Nope. Out of them. Fresh out.
I have so much fucking 9mm ammo.
You should just fucking sell it.
I might keep the fucking the PP19s just because they're full auto. But I don't know, I think my fucking pistols and all the fucking mags and shit are going.
Yeah. I'd sell them, keep the whatever though. Cause you might be able to use that on factory if you ever go on Earth.
Let's go with reliable.
Woods.
How I've missed Woods. Actually, first off, make sure your water and food are...
Yeah.
Is my armband missing?
Did you buy one?
Hold on.
Make sure your food and water's up while you're at it. I'll eat me peas.
Drinking me hot rod.
There's $10,000 I don't need because we're not going on that fucking map right now.
We are 100 days out from a total solar eclipse that will send North America into darkness.
Finally!
I love darkness.
I am the diving dark lord. Alright.
the one recording I have, fucking, I started it, and as soon as I started it, like, Tyler screams, Teddy, into the mic.
What?
Fucking, the first raid we did, I recorded it, and fucking, Teddy!
Oh shit, Ethan, there's a house for sale in Phillipsburg.
How much?
75.
Mm,
three beds.
Depends on how it is. Do I have to do a lot to it?
Oh, the second floor unit is rented.
Fuck that.
See, sounds like a pain in the ass.
I don't want fuckers living above me. In my own goddamn house.
We're in your walls. We're in your walls.
We're in your roof. We're causing a ruckus. Old reliable.
Old reliable.
Wonder if anyone is playing on it. Generally, people hate it.
I love it. It's my favorite map.
Because it's so big and open, you don't run into people as often. There's tons of loot opportunity. Oh shit, found one.
After a little bit, do you guys want to do some good old Lethal Company?
Yeah, we can.
Lethal.
After we have a disastrous PMC raid, and we're all like, no, we'll come back later.
I'm so pissed.
Well, there goes all my shit!
I still think Tarkov has... It depends on when you play it.
The time of day and shit.
Yeah, like Friday nights and stuff are terrible.
If you play it like 3 p.m. on a Tuesday, yeah. Ain't too bad.
All the, like, mega sweats are, like, adults that probably have, like, things to do during the day, so it's all the fucking little shitters.
Well, if they're mega sweats, they probably don't work.
Well, yeah,
probably, but...
But the half-decent brain capacities are all at work, most likely.
Yeah.
It's the little kids.
No, I wouldn't say it's the kids for this game. It's more of the milsim dad types that play that they're in the army.
they're checking corners and shit and calling shit out.
Like 5 o'clock.
And you shoot them.
What's with all the fucking snow?
Snow.
It's so fucking cold out.
Imagine living in Russia.
We want to turn around.
Do we?
We're going towards Scav House. We don't go that way.
Why? That's always where we have our gunfights.
There's nothing there. Other than Scavaloids.
Oh well. There it is.
Checkpoint. It's my beloved.
Beloved checkout. Oh, checkpoint where we had that shootout the one time.
Yeah, over here in this ditch area is where we were laying.
I still love that video. Me and Ethan, like, fighting a war, and Caleb's like, where are you guys at?
Follow the gunshots. Let me check my FOV real quick. Is it turned up?
Someone's shooting.
Yeah. Nearby.
Broke the window.
Shit.
I love breaking the window.
I got a Glock.
In my
G-Wagon. Bang bang.
Got a Glock in my Rari.
The snow makes it really hard to look at my sight.
17 shots.
Let's go to the lumberyard. We never go there. Let's go there.
We never go there.
Let's see what's going on.
Sherman.
If we can kill him and get tons of good shit, we'll be ahead of everyone.
Yeah, until we die from...
No.
From some kind of hacker.
No. There's no hackers.
I heard the new cheating meta was scan, like, the whole map, fly to where there's, like, good shit, grab it, then extract.
Brand new meta.
Oh, there's a man walking down there.
Is there?
Yeah.
Likely to be a scav.
It was. He's walking like That's a dumbass.
Those shots are behind us.
Oh, yeah, they are. Oh, I see Mr. Scav.
Tyler, are you getting fucking shot at?
Oh, thanks.
Whoa. Hit in the arm by that fucker.
You get him at least?
I do not know. Should be coming behind us.
I thought Tyler was some fucking random guy walking up on us. If that's Tyler Zeddy, then I don't know.
Stuck.
Ethan got the mini rifle.
Funny gun. Gift from Battle State. Battle lose it.
Someone's running down at the lumberyard.
Funny man down there.
Yeah, couldn't tell if it was a scav or not. He's running now.
Oh yeah, in the little pavilion. Running around like a jackass. I'll see if I can shoot him.
You can see him from my side.
There he goes. I'm going down in, screw it. If you don't make a play, you'll never get the loot. Hate can loot itself, you know what I mean?
I don't see them. The snow, like, throws everything off.
Yeah, it makes it really fucking dark when you go into a fucking building.
Makes your footsteps loud as hell.
Oh, that's one of you.
Where at?
Coming into this building.
I'm here.
Oh, that's you, okay. That's both of you, I was gonna say.
Yeah, we're all in here.
Scavillage yelling at us.
Oh!
He's behind the storage crates back there. At the trailers. The second one in the middle is where he was. Watch out!
That guy's dead. Where is this son of a bitch?
I'm around the other side, don't shoot me.
Alright, I'm on the other side.
Oh, he's in here!
You got him. Very nice!
He was about to fucking shoot at you, he was looking at you.
Saving my skin. I got you a gift, just for that.
Just for that.
I'll put it on his body, in his...
Another maybe time, not. Perhaps.
I'm running behind the trailers. It's coming from where we came from.
Nah, I think it's coming from up top the hill.
Maybe it's coming from all sides.
Nah, maybe you're right. Maybe it's on the other side. Oh, I see.
See him?
I think I got him. He either went like prone or he's dead.
Where's he at?
He was in the grass for there.
I hear him, got him.
He's dead. Man, the recoil is really fucking.
Yeah, they change it a lot. Yeah.
Like actually, I'm aiming like shoot. Above their heads because I'm so used to the fucking it pulling down on me.
Hey, you can actually shoot.
Who are those?
That's are probably me. Yeah, that's me. Me and Caleb. That man.
found a WZ wallet.
Wow.
Oh, streamer item. Worth a little bit.
Well, can you actually store money in it?
Yeah, you can use it as a wallet.
Probably use it as that then. Hiding here.
Marlboro.
Is that someone down there?
Yeah. Oh! I got shot at from the left, so back where we were.
Back where we were, as in up on the hill originally, or near the trailers?
Back up on the hill. Somewhere.
Who's just walking to my right?
Maybe. Nah, it's to my left. It's from the other side. They're fucking... I'm bleeding a little bit. Hold on. I don't know where he's at, though.
Maybe on top of the rock?
He's wasting all his fucking ammo trying to hit me. I'm gonna juice myself up. Pre-med.
Where's he shooting you from? Where the trailers are?
Where that outpost is.
Oh! Yeah. Where are they? Is that you standing in the warehouse right there, Tyler?
That's me if I'm shaking.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I'm standing behind this log pile.
Check my stomach. Youch.
Up at the outpost.
It's not exactly where he's at, but on that side.
So the outposts are up above the trailers. Like on the hill. Are you talking about the big outpost down?
Big outposts.
Alright. Well, I can't see them from here then. Although it was being sneaky.
I can't see shit. Set you behind that truck, Ethan?
Yep.
Okay. Me and Tyler are back here on the log pile.
Outpost. Stop shit.
Oh, fuck. I can't fucking see him. Thorax, holy fuck.
He's using a Mosin. And he's... I don't know where the fuck he is exactly, but...
Find him?
I thought that was him, but maybe not. I don't know where he's at.
Fucking... Goddamn White Death. But
he is, literally. But he can't... Yeah, he's not very good at aiming.
It's him after he got shot.
I'm fucking running around on this top up here and see if I can just get him.
Yeah, I can't see him, but wherever he is, he could see me whenever I went around the side of the pile of wood.
Yeah, he's probably laying in the woods.
I'm in front of the trailers right now.
Oh, I see him. I see somebody anyway.
Where?
Shoot him.
Way up there. I'd be so fucking far away.
Up by the logs?
He's up past the trailers, up above the trailers.
I'm pretty sure that's Ethan.
That's might be me.
Up behind like the trees and shit?
No, that's probably not me. I'm by the logs.
Oh,
I see him moving. I see him.
He's like really far out there.
In the trees. the hills have eyes.
Who's that running?
That's probably me.
Are you coming back towards us?
No, that's not.
Oh, me. No, this is someone else. This is like a scav, I think.
I don't see him.
I hear him. He's yelling.
Are you still in the log shed?
I'm just outside the log shed near these other pile of logs here. Oh, I see him. Oh, he's going up and around behind us. I don't know, Tyler, we're not in a great spot.
Hi, you fucker.
There's a guy behind us coming.
You still up here, Ethan?
I'm running at the top right now.
I'm by the orange truck. I don't have you.
Ah, shooting. Fuck.
He got me.
You dead, Ethan?
Yep.
Bug. Tyler, where are you at?
On top of the hill. I think I'm close.
It's Uncle Rico 82, watch out. He's got the Mosin and he's out to kill.
Alright, I'm by the orange truck on top of the hill. It sounded like you guys were behind me.
I was down behind you shooting. I killed some, I think it was a scav. Orange truck.
Right next to the Port-a-Johns. I don't see you anywhere.
I think I'm coming up towards you.
Oh, I hear running. That's probably you there. I hope. Behind the rock?
Maybe. I'm crouch-walking now.
Yeah, I see you. Right in front of you.
Okay. Yeah, there you are.
It sounded like Ethan got shot behind that caterpillar. Oh. I take that as a yes, that guy's back there.
Right, like right there behind that fucking excavator.
Yeah, that's where the bullet was. The sound traveled the most. Like, if I peek this way, he won't shoot at me. But if I peek the other way, he does. So he's behind that caterpillar generally. And there's a guy back there. Alright, killed him. I don't know if that was a scav or what the hell that was.
I'm gonna try to loop around. I'm heading up near the orange truck.
Yeah, see if you can loop around a little bit. I don't know if that was him. It acts like a scav though.
I don't see anything. But I don't want to poke my head out too much.
See if I can draw fire.
Oh, I hear a scav, I think. Oh!
Fucking die. Dickhead.
You get him?
Yeah, he's dead.
Alright, I'm coming.
I think I got Uncle Rico, though. This is his body here. Yep.
Oh, there's poor Ethan.
I avenged Ethan. Uncle Rico.
Yeah, did you find me? He shot me right in the head with that fucking Mosin as I ran up on him.
Did I lose my backpack? Where the hell did it go?
Maybe you dropped it.
Is there a hotkey to do that?
There is. I don't know what it is, though, but there is a hotkey to quick drop your backpack.
I hope I didn't accidentally click it.
I'm rescuing Ethan's cool gun.
Yeah, take it. You might as well. That's the gun you get for the gift if you go get it off the website.
Wow.
It's a fucking VSS without the silencer.
Where are you at, Tyler?
Just...
Oh, you're looting right there. I see you.
Yeah. Trying gonna take some shit and we can get out of here. Take you some Ozen. There's some, he has a helmet if you want to take it.
I don't have any goddamn room. I reckon I'd eat my fucking meal real quick.
Hey, you get the beer off me. That's what I was going to give you.
Oh, hell yeah.
I attacked.
We can get our way out of here.
Alright. Give me this beer.
We have UN roadblock, Northern UN roadblock, RUAFA gate. I'm trying to remember
you know
where
how
everything is. Yeah, I have a general idea. What's the one right down the road from us at the outpost?
UN roadblock or whatever. But it's not always active. It has green smoke, it's active.
Yeah.
But if you go to that and it's not, just go down the other end of the road, and then there's whatever there.
Alright, let's go, Caleb.
Alrighty.
Got a cool new Mosin.
Look at that, the White Death's rifle.
Yeah.
He really was, I couldn't fucking find him.
Fucking... He acted like a scab for me, though, when I saw him. That's why I was... I don't know if he was the one that shot at us, or the scab shot at us. Alright, here's the outpost. I'm just gonna run around through it though. I have too much loot anyway.
So much cool shit.
Car's here. I don't think we can take it though. I think that's for scavs only. Seems like my screen's going darker, but I don't have anything.
I noticed that too, it was weird. Ah, shit. I gotta do the whole get the hard drive thing again.
Oh shit, there's green smoke, Caleb. We're in luck.
Oh hell.
I never turned it in after I got it, so...
Ooh, epic crate.
Кошмарных тут еще не хватало.
There, I rescued Ethan's gun.
Whoa, you and should use it.
I think it's I got all your mags.
It kind of sucks. So I gotta give you full permission to use it.
First time always hurts. Whatever that means.
I don't know.
I killed him.
You survived, that's why.
I killed two scavs and one Uncle Rico. 82. Like I said, he's probably a milsim dad. He's fucking level 12. Probably born in 1982. He's an uncle. so much from him. Just by his gamer tag.
The gamer tag tells a story.
Mine really doesn't. You can't get much.
Octarius big. Die school. The big slime.
Imagine getting killed by Mr. Ecosphere Lover.
Mr. Ecosphere.
High school.
Who would like to buy things from me? I've got many things for sale. Here's my... I picked up a fucking Glock ZevTech Hex Spartan RMR pistol slide.
Oh,
just because I think it might be fucking worth a lot.
I don't know.
Well, who? Tyler, was it you that got a Glock?
Yeah, I got a Glock 19X.
Let's see what Glock is it supposed to go on, or does it go on any of them?
Oh, you got the 19X.
Yeah.
That's the automatic one.
Do you want this slide?
That's fine.
It's a cool badass, it's fucking ZevTech. It's an RMR slide, though, so there's no iron sights on it, so you'd have to get a little red dot for it. But it looks drippy as hell.
Dripping.
Kind of stock for an AK.
I might just fucking sell my fucking pepper.
I think I will use this 8R.
Yeah, I got a key to a barrack. The Rogue's makeshift barracks. And a ZB014 key.
Or something.
Got a wallet to store all my money in. Damn. Uncle Rico dog tag.
Mr. Rico.
Death time, 12/30/2023 at 12:26.
I love it when the metal dog tag tells me when someone died.
AFAC.
No one wants to buy my Vepr.
My Vepr?
Does Fence want it? Fence will buy it, hell yeah.
Fence will buy anything.
Well, there we go, I just need to collect more fucking 9x39 ammo for the funny.
Be me sipping on Tarkov Cola.
Got a beer? What else did I take? TT Razor Grip.
Whoa. For your mouse.
One.
No, the fucking...
The TT.
Yeah, the fucking Hawk Rev.
Funny gun.
Maybe one of the only good handguns in the game. Just because you get that fucking 7.62 fucking 25.
The big bullet.
I have my PMC ready up for next round. If you want to do a quick Scavaloid.
Yeah.
I do. I want to use some of the gear from the Scavaloid for my...
some fucking water.
My PMC.
Get back in that Tarkov grind. Got my first kill. Don't feel as moody.
Okay. Let's see here. I got a bag. That's it.
A bag?
I'm getting a bag for my guy. That's all I'm getting out of this one.
I have this AK with a big drum mag on it.
Badass.
The probably the fucking jamming ass drum that's gonna not shoot ever.
Thank you.
Oh, it's time.
That is.
Load in.
What the hell?
Takedown bag.
Oh, I got it. Yo, I got a dorms key. Hell yeah, I love dorms. Dorms my favorite.
I got a 30 by 160 shell.
Whoa, big shell. That's, I don't know, you could probably sell it for some amount of money.
Reckoning you could.
I have a key for supply department director's office key.
Oh, that's good. Put that. No, you can't put it in your game. Fuck. But you're gonna need that soon. It's for a task, and it's also just a good room for loot. It has a lot of computers in it. Get the graphics card.
I think that guy has open mic on. Is there even an option for that? It sounds like he's breathing into his mic really heavy.
Has his own microphone.
Chatterbox.
Like, came up to me going,
that was me. That was me running.
Yes, I found a fucking fucking butt. Tarkarov.
Don't got a rib.
I can put my grip on it.
Hell, I love building.
I love.
Oh, somebody. Shit, where you at?
Over here, is that you?
I'm searching a guy right now.
Yeah, I see you.
Here, come here. Is this you?
Yeah.
Here, check this shit out. You can take the silencer off of that and put it on yours.
No space, the hell you mean? Oh, got my big shell, hold on.
Here, I'll take it so that funny man don't take it.
There we go, let me try picking her up now.
What's with these yellow jugs now?
Here, I can take it right off. Here. You're gonna want to slap that on.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna have the most badass fucking build ever.
The, silence build.
That's what I was using on Factory in that one clip where fucking Tyler blasts you with his fucking taws. And I did kill someone with it.
Hell yeah.
Now it's gonna have the funny grip on it too.
you can really kit that thing out and bring it into raid.
Oh, and here's a mag for one. Or two or ten.
Might as well take them.
Yeah.
Mr. Prapper sells your ammo.
Based.
Based MAGA hat.
Based on what?
I don't know.
There's a flashlight. There's a scav.
Scrapaloid.
Lots of scavaloids walking around.
Yeah, see that.
Makes me wonder where the real people are.
Probably extracted.
Pink lineman. Things climbing. What's going on?
Cause there's fucking like eight scavs all right here.
Your like voice is like all bad in Discord too.
Okay, it's going down now. We must have hit like a internet logic
ping zone
hotspot or something.
The T-Mobile.
Ping zone.
You need to get a ping zapper.
What is it doing?
Ping zapper.
Ping zapper don't work. I don't know how Ping Zapper would work. Alright, got out raid at least. Out of the raid.
Oh my god! Yeah. What the fuck was that?
I think it's time for me to leave.
Yeah, I reckon I ought to get out of here.
Take my 75 round drum mag.
Bring that in a raid and blow someone away with it.
Time to go to woods.
My favorite. Wooded.
I got a Ushanka. Oh, I forgot about the quick sell. I kept dragging shit into my fucking stash.
Oh, we might have fucked up, Caleb. I didn't give you the threaded barrel.
for that silencer.
No!
Do you still have the gun?
Yeah, I'm gone.
That's fine. I will half assemble my new elite handgun.
I can bring it into raid. I'll bring the barrel into raid and give it to you.
I put a bag in my stash, and I have to search again once in it.
I had to do that earlier.
Giant-ass takedown bag.
Takedown. Hey, I got some good stuff. I can put on my guy. Like this UN helmet that is gonna look so fucking retarded.
Ooh. UN helmet.
Yep.
Stick out like a sore thumb.
Oh well. Better than not having a helmet.
Yeah, I guess. Got my PMC load out from last run. Take the other stuff some other time. How's my food look? Eat the grub.
Consume grubaloid.
The grub worm. My grub alert.
Certified make grub movement.
Hold on a second.
Yeah, hold on, I gotta put a bunch of shit on.
Always taking your sweet time.
I'm sorry. Unlike your rich ass, I had to go in as a scav to get shit to put on my BMZ.
Got the cool shades.
Yeah.
About to come out into raid.
That fella.
Blue helmet!
That's how I'm gonna identify him.
Hey! Yeah, if you see a goofy goober wearing a blue helmet, it's me.
What's the UN doing here?
We're gonna prevent the bad stuff.
Cobes 84 at hotmail.com. The USPS package has arrived at the warehouse and cannot be delivered. I'm sure you're real.
I've been getting a shit ton of those text messages.
Please reply 1. Then exit the SMS, open the SMS activation link, or copy the link to the Safari browser. Look off. Start your recording, Ethan. Daddy!
Daddy!
Yeah, it just comes on. Daddy! Blow my eardrums out. Arishishi.
After this raid, you guys want to do some Lethal Company?
Sure.
Lethals.
The Lethalist Company.
Where's Caleb at? Is him?
Yeah.
There.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You're gonna need that.
The build. I don't really know. Is there anything else you can do with the Tokarev other than the grips and the suppressor?
Probably. There probably is. You could probably
I know that,
it for no reason.
Yeah, I know that, like, a mechanic always sells, like, a special build one.
Yeah,
I think it's mechanic that has that. One shot kind of sounded like it was at us.
Yeah, I can't fucking hear what they got in snow.
Yeah, the snow's loud as hell. It's a nice, crunchy snow.
Oh, wait, okay, so the outpost is this way. We've got Caleb, but where's Tyler?
I'm right here.
There he is. This way. Off. There's fighting going on and I want to get in it. There's something going on down in there.
lots of shit going on behind us.
Loads of shit.
Rather have loads of money.
I'm just gonna run in. Fuck it. Don't ever expect that. Hey, it's the fabled ditch.
Huh. There's someone in the ditch.
There's no one walking down there. I got a concussion.
Oh! I don't know what that was, but I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking dropped me on the spot. No, my fucking barrel!
Ah.
Son of a bitch. X, Soul X, shot me in the fucking throat and one-shot me.
You were on the other side of the rock, weren't you?
Yeah, I was following Ethan.
Oh, that's good. There's no one in here, apparently. God damn.
Well, apparently there still was.
He's on top of the green tent in there. The big ass green tent. I don't know how the hell he got up there, but he's up there.
Huh.
It was Mr. Soul.
That's who killed me.
My barrel.
No! I'll have to acquire a new one. Can't be that hard to fucking get another one.
If you're lucky, someone might sell it.
Well, right there. Fucking mechanic has one.
Oh.
2,400 rubles, small price to pay. Oh yeah, the build's coming together.
Rackman, give me that fucking. You don't give me the fucking Mosin right now, prep or. Tired of using expensive guns. Taking the mode.
Little shitter guns is the way to go, I think.
Yeah. Little, no risk, high reward guns. That's what I like.
SKS, fucking gang.
No, the. What is it? The AKS-74U. 24,000 from Prep Thor. Best gun, honestly.
That's
full auto, barely. Oh,
I thought you were talking maybe the there's the suppressed one too.
Well, if you really want suppressed.
I got my suppressed my suppressed TT. I don't need.
I should take like a funny gun next into this next raid and see if, how far I can get. Well, we could take a Makarov, a TT.
Get my guy hit it out again.
Gonna buy my gun from Fence. Let's see what he's got. A Taz! I love Tazes.
Yeah, if you guys want to go another round without me, you guys can. I think I'm gonna hit on the lethal company after this round anyway.
Yeah, we can do some lethal.
I'm just looking at these funny guns. Man, I really want to buy the Taz. Oh shit.
Take tons of shooting around, but I have no clue where the hell it's coming from.
Buy the AUG with the big ass fucking scope. The mini fucking MP5. Now that's a gun.
That's probably the king of the little shitter guns.
I might buy it.
I think the USEC people start with MP5s.
Yep, they don't get the MP5K.
No.
The fucking little pistol gun.
Probably fucking got like bonkers recoil.
No, it's actually not too bad. Yeah, it's higher than the one with the buttstock, but I could trade for the MP5 if I have two brown knives.
Two brown knives.
Wait, oh, I'll take a 1911.
There you go.
Two magazines. Hell
two
yeah.
Two world wars.
I don't give
Gobless.
Yeah, Gobless. This thing made it.
Gobless had a layer down.
This fucking gun's older than both of you combined. Oh, I could buy the extended mag, though, the 11 round. For $8 more. Holy shit. I'm not buying it for $8 more. Give me these 7 rounds. I can't even buy any 45. There's no ammo. Shit. Well, can't use that gun. Glad I bought it. Oh, well, I don't have Jaeger, or else I'd buy the double barrel. Best gun. The funniest.
Low-key, one of the best guns, to be honest.
If you put it in double tap with Magnum Buckshot and you run into the factory, you'll kill someone. For some reason, it's really accurate.
I might just
have to settle for the Makarov. Shittiest pistol in the game. Legit. Just for the funnies.
The Stechkin might be okay just because it can be full auto.
Oh, yeah.
That's just like a Big Makarov.
I don't have any bolts. Raptor, please give me the fucking. Goodbye, the PPSH. Is there a drum mag for it? There is. 17,000. I'm already committed to the fucking the Makarov now, so. Why there's so many different 9x18? Like, I don't know which one's best. I'll have to look.
Big old funny night vision scope.
9x18 bullets. Show me which one.
Them right there. That's the one. 94 a pop. Better be worth it.
I still have my fucking... Yeah, I do have still a bunch of 7.16-39 ammo. Maybe I can do an epic SKS build.
Whoa-ho-ho. I love building.
Why does the SKS cost more than the fucking AKS-74U?
Exactly, that's what I'm saying, that's the best gun. What, can I do anything to the Makarov? Is there some epic mods I can put on?
I know that there's the suppressed variant of it, but I don't know if there's any mods for the Makarov itself.
Is there like a cool grip I can put on or something? B on there? Nope. Damn, I was hoping for like some major, like a fucking grip and shit.
Outskirts.
Shit. Holy shit. I might actually be able to buy that. Holy fuck. Ho ho ho. Yo ho. I can put a. Okay. Purchasing.
What do you got?
I got a fucking PM tactic kit pistol grip. It can put a fucking laser on my Makarov. I'm doing it. Goals fuck.
Epic mod for the shitter gun.
Someone's gonna find it and be like, why?
Be like, who the fuck did this?
What mad gentleman did this one? Take that off, put that on. Yeah! Alright. Goodbye. Mr. Skier, I know you got one. Where's that? Can't put it on, shit. I bought that for no reason. It's wasted money. I really can't put that on there? Yeah. I don't like a flash, I want a laser. Are you still in your raid?
Yeah. If you guys want to go do another one, you can.
Okay, then you want to go on factory with our badass pistols and...
Yeah, there we go.
If we can slay someone?
I mean...
I doubt we'll last long, so...
Don't bring anything you don't want to lose.
Yep. Just bring your pistol and ammo, I would say. Don't even bring a bag. Never know, we might just make it.
If I lose my TT, I'm gonna be pissed!
You're probably gonna lose it.
And then I'll just have to fucking buy another one. Proper's got a bunch of them, and he's got the fucking barrels for them, and he can get ammo and shit, because it's just a fucking TT. There's like 8 billion of them made. Alright, time to escape.
I'll have to leave this group and invite you in another one. You'll have to leave it as well.
Oh, here we go. Alright.
Hell yeah. It's looking good. Ready up.
Oh boy. And I have to fucking lay low.
Oh, great. I saw a man running up there.
Better get below deck.
Below. Dungeon crawl. Anyone around?
fighting. Are you ready?
I hope so.
We're gonna get the safe. We're gonna get the safe. We're gonna get the safe. We're gonna get money.
I love money. Oh!
Uh-oh.
There's a man laying down at the very end of the hallway. He's laying there.
He must have moved. He's not there anymore. Oh, I hit him with my TT. Oh, he threw a grenade at me, fuck.
Oh, yeah. The king of bleach.
Oh. Damn.
Well, that's good practice, I'd say. Tyler, are you still having fun?
I died.
Oh.
Damn it.
I finally found outskirts and there was like 800 people all hanging out there.
Missed the outskirt. Happy birthday to...
Happy birthday to Ted.